A monster dad and stepmom have been convicted of killing a six-year-old boy in a horrifying case that shocked the nation. Jurors heard how Arthur Labinjo-Hughes was isolated, poisoned with salt, and starved in his final months. The tragic youngster's short life came to an end when he was beaten to death by wicked Emma Tustin at her home in Shirley, West Mids. She was yesterday found guilty of murder, while Arthur's dad Thomas Hughes was convicted of manslaughter after a grisly seven-week trial. Tustin recorded more than 22 pictures and videos of Arthur in distress, highlighting the horrific abuse he was suffering. Jurors were forced to watch clips of the mum cruelly tucking into a McDonald's while Arthur was left in a hallway for 14 hours without food. They also had to sit through shocking audio of the youngster sobbing, "Daddy's going to throw me out the window, Daddy's going to throw me out the window, Daddy's going to throw me out of the window." In haunting video released by police, Arthur could be seen the morning of his death waking up on the living room floor after being denied a bed. He appeared to be so frail he could barely pick up his bedding and staggered as he attempted to walk. His pajamas, the same onesie he had been in for the fifth day in a row, appear to be hanging off him. Towards the end of the distressing clip, little Arthur edges out of the room while limping on his bruised legs. Arthur could also be heard wailing in one 23-second recording, "No one loves me" and "No one is going to feed me" repeatedly. The haunting clips were punctuated in evidence by vile text exchanges between Tustin and Hughes. Hughes told Tustin to dig his son's grave and gag him with rope and a sock when he was apparently misbehaving. He also threatened to take his jaw off his shoulders. Meanwhile, Tustin called her stepson vile names, including Satan and Hitler, over hundreds of disgusting messages. On the day Arthur collapsed, his dad had messaged, "Put him outside, put him out with the rubbish." The youngster's tragic final moments were even captured on camera as Tustin was seen carrying his limp body into the living room. She had already taken a picture of stricken Arthur lying in a hallway after inflicting the fatal blow.